broke my heart with the boy here, so we were about to play out the second story, and now that I'm on my way to the next segment of the story, which I believe it's supposed to be the town of Cross, where we need to get next. I believe we can get to move it by here. I didn't do anything much last time, I kind of kept the same level as you see there, but I think that's the town.
Things will work out, I think.
Air slash! Ha! Air slash!
Unexpectedly weak!
We're gonna investigate this town also. Any possible treasures or any side stores? Okay, so they want to go out in. Let's look around. There ain't no hotel. There's no hotel. Oh my gosh, you think it's a boyfriend? He's absolutely not my boyfriend. What the hell are you got dragged into, Kenny? We all asked a flat. Who's that? Yes. Oh my god. That is so dirty. Thank you. enjoy traveling with her in that suite. You guys get some rest right now. We're going to check out this place and see if we have any directions or anything there again. I believe we have some new equipment here we can get, but I don't think I have enough money to get anything. I'll check it out though. I think I got a little bit there. Well, let's run around. Let's, you know, venture around. This is what an RPG game is all about. Wandering around, looking at miscellaneous shit that we don't need to be looking at, and finding miscellaneous shit that we also find. Sometimes it's good to wander around. You'll find things out just by, you know, venturing around and talking to you. Get a sense of the backstory of the game. Me too. Kind of on an adventure myself. I guess you're running somewhere. Know where it is. What map are you talking about? I think we're gonna have to get a passport. Well, no problem. We'll see if we can get one. I'm very sure we'll probably get a passport. This place that we never get. I see that there's a weapon shop here. Let's go in here and check this place out. Check if we have any weapon that we can get. In fact, we do have a new weapon we can get right now. We can't get this one, but we can get this. We're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna buy as much as I can buy right now. Yeah, I'm gonna buy all of these guys. I can sell these later, but I'm gonna put them on right now because they raise the stats by extra. So I'm gonna put those on them right now. Okay. Well, I think I'm drenched. Yes, I don't have any money anymore. But we're gonna go inside here. You guys can go ahead and yes, this is the skill instructors. Oh, we can't buy any of these right now. We'll be able to afford these later. We can't afford anything right now, but we'll be able to afford them later, guys. Okay, so this is where you buy food at. You can buy your food at right here. Let's go. the castle is investigating the sorcerer's goal. Alright, let's go back at the castle. I believe there's some stuff that we can do here at the castle. Let's go back there. We will be exploring the castle and I'm going to go down to this place first. Let's check down there. passport that the person was telling us about in the village. Money. Leave now, guys, and I'll be saving the game as soon as I get to the next save point. I don't want to do that right back on the next play series, but there's a next scene we're about to get into right now. Yes, we just did. So she was spying at us. Yeah. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go just yeah, I might do my son. So we got an ace from here. Okay, so now that we got the third person to join us, which is Kalen, we're about to go now. I'll meet you guys on the next episode. We'll be going off to that cave that she described, and we'll be picking up where we left off. Let's play that. It's not this way, but yes, that was it. So I'm gonna save the game right here, guys. I'll meet you guys right back on the next episode series of Star Ocean, the second story. It's a boy, children, and a mom.